Tonight is a celebration, a chance to reflect on the past 6 years and a chance to look towards the future. As parents, we were anxious about our little girls in their dresses that were too long, with the bags that were too big.
We came to Brigidine with our visions and dreams. We came as individuals, hope filled. We found companions and friends, and we found our dreams emerging. We shall always speak of Brigidine with pride, and we'll always remember the people who have helped us to reach this stage in our lives. Our parents, our teachers, our friends, our classmates.
As we move further on, beyond this safe community, we will hold dear its values and proudly pronounce ourselves as Brigidine. We have our school to be proud of.
Brigidine College has also helped us in our personal and spiritual growth. We've been taught the importance of having strength and gentleness, to be the best we can be, and to let our light shine. So from now on, we must cherish the lessons learned, trust and accept the wisdom and knowledge of our teachers. We have a purpose which goes beyond ourselves. Class of 2015, as you set off into the future, may your light shine for the glory of God.
Tonight's success will be that you graduate after 6 years of hard work. Success in the coming months may be measured by entering university, getting into a TAFE course, or getting paid employment. It could be embarking on some form of travel. Regardless of what you choose, the future is yours to take advantage of, to make a difference, and to understand what great opportunity there is for the taking, especially for girls who can do anything, but more importantly, for Brigidine girls who can do everything. Girls, I want you all to look around the room at those slightly lined faces sitting amongst you, and you will see something. Can you see it? It is pride, joy, and triumph. A feeling of completion for helping you get to where you are today. It is in the faces of your teachers, your parents and friends. Always remember, girls, you are Brigidine women, and Brigidine women can.